Greek and Roman architecture and engineering influence in the 2000s AD? No way.